Hi guys. It is Unbox Mei or Malia, whatever you want to call me. And today we are doing Bratz Rock Angelz playthrough. This is probably going to be a lot of parts because honestly, it's not a long game whatsoever. But the thing is, I love this game and I'm going to go try hard on it. This will be like my 500th time actually playing it. So let's get into it without further ado. And right on. I'm probably gonna adjust this a little bit. Just so it's not as loud and I'm blaring. But, alright, I think we're ready to go. I think we're good. So, this is Bratz Rock Angelz. For those of you... I'm gonna start completely fresh. For those of you who have never played this game, I promise you, you are missing out so bad. Because this game is my childhood. This came out on the PS2. Oh, cutscene sign. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for the music. I don't know how that's gonna work at all, but we're gonna just go through it. We're gonna try it out.
I got it! The latest crash CD?
Better, I got the student- Basically, what the cutscene goes over is that Jade gets a internship at Your Thing magazine, which is like Teen Vogue in this universe. And the Tweevils there, they do everything to make her time there awful. And I don't even think she lasts the full day. So that's basically what this cutscene is. It was a 4-minute long cutscene. So to save you guys just watching the entire thing, I was sitting there doing absolutely nothing and I offered zero commentary on it. I'm just gonna explain it to you guys while the whole actions go through. She gives Birdine a fucking burger and so that like it ruins her chances there and now she's all upset. So that's pretty much it.
My life is so over. I suppose I should press the triangle button to get that.
Crazy. Honestly, the cutscenes are way too fucking long, so you probably aren't even gonna watch the full thing of that. And I don't blame you at all. But
I suppose I should select that text from Chloe and press the X button to read it.
But now we're here.
I can press the X button
Jade,
to reply to Chloe.
We're chilling at the smoothie bar if you want to hang.
Triangle button.
So we gotta go to the smoothie bar.
I should check the Bratz planner with the X button just to make sure I know it. I feel so down, I can barely even bring myself to follow the arrow that's pointing towards the smoothie bar.
It's like, they didn't even really try
that's
to make it subtle
token.
With like
They're
the...
always worth collecting when you see them.
With the tutorial, they didn't even bother making it subtle. They just were like, oh, I hate how I'm feeling right now. It's gonna be so hard to follow the arrow to the smoothie bar. More cutscenes.
We have to do something.
Something to cheer up Jade.
Like a party.
The glitches in this game are hilarious. They're literally always hilarious.
I'll go get some makeup. Yasmin, you go get some cool threads for the party. You can't cheer someone up without something styling to wear.
Have you seen the new Treasures range and Thrills with Frills?
That'll
be
I'm convinced that majority of this isn't even playing the game. Like, if the game is like 2 hours playtime, at least an hour and a half of them is just cutscenes. Because this game was made for the movie, for the Bratz Rock Angelz movie. So it's obviously gonna rip things from the movie itself. But honestly, it's kind of hilarious. And I've played this game so many times, it's like muscle memory at this point. Will
this
I 100% it?
Cool.
Probably not.
I bet there's more of those to find.
Shopping Yasmin is my favorite. Like, my absolutely favorite.
For the clothesline you want to buy. I need to find the treasures range.
So, for those of you who don't know, I did want to get this, this playthrough out because they're coming up with a new game.
The treasures range.
I would honestly buy that shirt now. But the new art style, they do make them look different. They're kind of like, I don't know how to explain it, but they all look rounder. Like their faces and their facial features are rounder. And they look different from each other, which is like unheard of because I'm positive they use the same model for all of them as they would. They just change like the features itself. But I don't know. I'm looking forward to it because it does pay homage to these video games, like the original video games that a lot of their demographic now grew up playing. And so obviously it's going to be good. I think Bratz did a very good job at adjusting the way they release out content and how they advertise their content and like market their stuff now. Considering that they know that everyone who grew up with Bratz now, they're in their 20s and 30s, like, they know they're not, like, they know they're not a kids line anymore. They already tried to go that route, but I wonder if the game is gonna lean more to, like, a more kid-friendly audience. In the game, after this, they really updated the way that the makeup is chosen. I may do that game too. I'm not sure if the mirror right option is here on this. I'm not too sure. I don't know if the blend feature is in this game or not. I can't remember.
Sweet. I should hook up with Sasha and see how she's doing. Press the triangle button to use my phone. Okay, to find someone, I just press the X button on contacts. Now I ask her where she is.
There she is.
Great. Now I just need to exit the phone with the triangle button and wait for Bunny Boo's reply.
Glamorous gems and jewels, Angel. Come meet me. We need to chat about the party. Love, Sasha. I love how the girl power is inside this game. Like, Jade had a bad day, and they're like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's throw a party. I wish I could just do that. Like, I swear, these girls have no responsibilities to take care of, and I'm jealous of it. This is what I thought being a teenager would be when I was a kid. I was convinced I would be running around in, like, stiletto heels, going shopping with just endless amounts of money, and just being Bratz going on tour. Sasha was my favorite growing up. When I got older, I went more towards Yasmin because I was like, wow, Yasmin kind of looks like me. And I think that, like, that's so important, just like showing representation inside media, especially for younger girls. Like, I think about that a lot. Like, you want to be able to relate to the people that you see on screen. And when it came to Bratz, they were just like these super cool, diverse group of girls that rocked. And it was amazing. And I feel like everyone sort of was able to attach themselves to a character. And I don't know, it's a very sweet thing for me. I don't care what they say. There was something cool about you. Don't mess with me, I love that song. I love the fashion in this game because it's so clearly 2000s and it was just such a good time, I swear. You see, they have full-blown tube tops in this. This is why parents, like, had a bitch fit when it came to this game. Just when it came to Bratz and Generals. They were like, oh my god, not a tube top. Anything but a tube top. Now, I want to get her a different outfit. Not outfit, hairstyle.
Hey, cool cat. Looking good, girl.
They want, now this is the part.
Hey girl, you having fun? When you're ready, I got a cool posing game we can play.
Flashback attack when I was a teenager in high school. there was, I had like a whole list of bad names inside my, inside my notes app. And that just reminded me because I wanted to name the band Flashback, Snapback Heart Attack. And that is just way too many words, but I still love the way that it sounds. Like to this day, I still love the way that it sounds.
We don't need that lame-o fashion magazine.
Of lame-o. Course not. We don't need that lame-o fashion magazine
if we wanted.
Yeah. We should have our
They literally
own
made
magazine.
Me feel like I can do anything. Can like they're the reason fashion. I'm in a band now.
And I
like,
could write an advice column.
I still compare and everything I that I do to Bratz Rock Angelz. They were like they were my heroes. I wanted to be them Funny so bad.
Boo. Okay, okay. The music editor.
Too sure about using computers though. They just don't like me.
I feel
they
that.
Can be tricky, but I'll help you out. What do we do now? Well, I set up the computers with
skip
the ideas
this.
We have for articles. So all you have to do is go to There's your no own workstation, and it'll tell you.
Let's take her out of this ugly ass outfit. I hate it so much. I like the top. I like the crop top that she has on, but I just don't like anything else. Thank you, Chloe. Thank you, Clo-Clo.
We need something in the magazine that's not
She's
about
the photographer one, so...
I'm going to do a photo story on some of the wildlife that lives here in the city park. Alright, this is going to be fun!
This
and
one threw me for
right
a loop.
You can see the photos that have been taken. If we want to keep one, we can lock it by pressing the X button. We can only lock 3 photos at a time, so only do the ones you really want to keep. Okay, now let's go take photos of wildlife in the park.
We're not gonna do that just yet. We have much bigger priorities happening.
I can press the X button next to that if I want to see a plan of the city and find out where things are.
However, I don't want to do that right now. There's like so many things that I need to get done. Like I need to get a new haircut because the ponytail is outdated. And escape. The Tweeble's hair. Here. When me and my sister would play this growing up, this was like her favorite thing to do. And she had this trick where if you got it at a certain angle, you can get their like eyeliner on. Like if you glitch it out like that, she figured out you can do that. And I was like, Tiana, how are you doing that? And she's like, shut up, Malia. And she was mean. She was really mean. She says I was the evil one. I swear I wasn't. Now they want us to go to the park. We have to buy the roller skates? I don't remember us having to buy them. Gotta get them from Strut and Style. The sound of the heels clicking against the sidewalk. That was
Hey,
like
Yasmin. You look nice today.
Thank you, Kobe. It's literally the biggest ASMR. It's like click, 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 click. So we need the squirrel.
That's great.
The picture is literally like 2 pixels.
Not as good, as me,
but close. Hi, Roxy.
Hey, Yasmin. You look great.
Thank you, Roxy.
All right. That was a snap.
That was a snap. Roxy is one of my favorites. I literally dyed my hair red because of Roxy. Now this little asshole needs something. Look at us run with our little heels, chunky heels. These are the last 3 pages. Last one's usually a pain in the ass to get. Let's go get a pair of roller skates from the mall, just because I think I'm gonna drive myself crazy if we have to keep clacking like this the entire time. Because I swear, it's so slow getting around place to place. Let's go in there, get our roller blades. There we go. Now we're gonna do some other side quests. Because I always forget to do them. And then there's missing pages, and I don't like that.
Hi, Yasmin. Whoa, you look...
Mean.
You look... Wow.
Wow.
You want a race? You can borrow my skates, and I'll referee. Sweet. Okay, here are the rules. You gotta hit all the checkpoints as quickly as possible. And that's it. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go!
So, I prefer this one because you can go and take your time with it if you really needed to. Because
go.
In, I think it's Bratz the movie, that video game.
Go.
You have to get it done in a certain time period, but because the controls are so janky, I ended up doing it like 5 or 6 times trying to get it because I couldn't get it after the turns.
If you ever want to race some more, look out for
so aggravating.
There's always one in the park for when you, you know, feel the need.
When I feel the need to do my roller
skating. Do it again sometime.
Things, you know.
Have you seen the hot offers on at the moment? Those new bargain bins are so cool, but I just can't choose what I want. Tell you what. Could you sift through them for me and pick out something you think I'd like?
You see, her makeup is super pretty.
I couldn't resist it.
Like fades in, and you can do that in the other games, but for some reason they didn't add that here. Oh, that hat is not cool. Yes. That's cute. That's something someone would wear now. That's cute. And now we have more clothes. That's a good thing. That's not a horrible outfit. I know it could be a lot worse. But let's go bring this back to Phoebe.
Wow, what a cool outfit. And such cool accessories too. You're a shopping genius. Thanks for getting me that outfit. It's not that I'm lazy. I just like your taste in clothes more than my own.
Everybody in this town loves them. Whee!
Hey, it's good to see a friendly face. Working here is tough work. You got a bit of spare time? I could use your help delivering smoothies.
Of course I can, Eaton.
That's great! You rock! All you have to do is pick up a smoothie from me. The label will tell you who it's going to and where they are. If you get there while the smoothie's still ice cold, you'll get good tips. We'll start you off delivering just one smoothie. See how you do.
That's never promised. I work for tips. It's never promised. You could put your entire titty into something and they'll be like, thank you. Thank you for that.
You're the best.
Totally cool.
There we go. Fiona.
Hey, I've been reading Fashionista magazine and I bet you girls could outpose those supermodels any day of the week. You could have a shoot at Picture This and you could use the photos for your new magazine.
We could do that.
You're a star. Just head over to Picture This and use the camera upstairs. I'll drop by in a little while to give you some advice.
Do we need advice? Do we actually need advice?
Great! Cool! Totally hot! Remember to nice! Okay,
Those poses are so, like, jarring to look at. Because it's like, no one would think that for supermodel, but you know what? They did what they could do.
A photographer here at Picture This, so feel free to drop by again to earn some extra cash.
Totally style and getup. You're an inspiration to us all. Hey, can I ask a favor? I need some help with my workouts. It's just not fun enough to keep me interested. But I've seen you and your friends work out, and you have loads of fun. Could you give me some pointers?
I don't have fun working out at all. I'm currently, like, dance floor. Out of commission to do any exercise, because I tore a ligament in my leg. Take pictures of all the Bratz boys and all the Bratz girls around the city. Okay.
You're the best!
Her eye twitched. Did you guys see that? Oh, come back here.
Hey, Yasmin. Wow, what an outfit. You're amazing.
Jeez. I'm blushing right now.
What are you doing here, Brat?
Wow.
You look great. I don't know what to say.
Everyone likes this outfit. I'm a little impressed. I don't think... Usually with the bargain bin outfits, you're... basically getting, like, random items from different sets. And usually if you're wearing different sets, they trash you. They're like, damn, is it Halloween already? Like, no holding back whatsoever. So I'm really shocked that this is actually playing out.
Hello, Yasmin. That outfit is just perfect.
Thank you.
Whoa.
All right, now we have to go back to... all the way to Dance Heaven Plaza. I love the names of these buildings, it's so funny. But we have to go all the way back to Dance Heaven Plaza for the workout one, which is literally just them posing. They have like one mini game, and that's all you do. With that, that'll be all of the, I think that's all of the side quests for this magazine. There's three magazines, I think.
Hi,
you
Yasmin.
Complete in the game. So, yeah, no, that's a lot that you need to do. The girls, like the Bratz girls, only have one assignment, really. So, it's like, you can finish it super quick. Like, I only had to take three pictures for Yasmin, and that was the rest of her thing.
Hey, Yasmin!
So let's think. She want us to get us, yeah, the limelight.
Min? Totally style and get up. You're an inspiration to us all.
Like, everyone just unanimously loves them. I did that. Look, we're rich already. I wish it was that easy to get like 7 grand in a day. My god. I'm jamming. Everyone just loves them. I find that so funny. Like, if I were to walk down my street and people were like, you look gorgeous today. We love you. I would be freaking out. Like, I already don't know how to accept compliments very well. So having this love bombing happen just by walking outside and dressing myself, I wouldn't be able to take it at all. That being said, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time, and then we'll pick up using one of the other girls. I'm like yawning at the same time, but thanks for watching. I forget my outro, so bye.